écoutez, mon gars. Laissons tomber. Il est reparti dans son terrier.
Good to hear. He's beast.
You will not regret this. Thank you.
You've endured enough.
Slave lover.
Thank you.
l'a entendu.
Les vents ont été favorables, mais avec mer nature.
On a perdu ce vautour. Écoutez, mon gars,
reviens, bon à rien.
Il essaie de prendre la fuite.
J'aurais pas truly senseless.
On a perdu ce vautour.
Le gouverneur de Fayette request that Monsieur Gaudin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Gaudin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here. You deserve to have a choice.
Oh! Thank you, monsieur.
No one deserves this. That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
Territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
What do you want?
Strange time to be delivering a message. Does it by any chance concern the expedition that's leaving shortly?
Who are you to care?
Tell me what you know, or I will wring it out of you.
No! Very well. The governor wanted me to tell the harbor master to allow friendship to be sent, rather than a Spanish one, on the condition that certain goods be transported as a special favor.
The expedition will also be used for smuggling.
Well, I wouldn't say it so plainly, but
thank you. Good night.
Mais pourquoi vous en prendre aux innocents?
Thank you.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my Brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before, I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Brian, all of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No. Go now.
It's not over yet.
You will be thanked greatly in time.
We can only put a stop to this by helping each other.
Some wind! More sa- Toast to Gallants and Royal!
Jordan, no.
Voilà.
No one deserves this.
Let's go! Close up! Ease a sticks!
All aboard, but fans!
Heave! Trim us off the wind!
Curl the bands! All down and clue up!
Captain's helm!
Fire! Loose main sails! topsails and gallants!
Off the wind, sailor! Ease her sticks!
What's steering here, Captain?
Pull down and clew up! This way! Starboard bow!
Deadly!
This one's dangerous!
Get ahead!
Guard him!
Hang on! We're up! Crowd on it! Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Douse all sail!
Écoutez, j'ai de bien fait, moi.
Pensez à mes enfants.
Attendez, je suis innocent, j'ai rien fait.
Je vous le demande à genoux. Épargne-moi.
Est prêt? Et s'il se cachait? S'il n'était pas parti?
Je vais t'arracher le toit.
need to find a place to hide until nightfall.
Fais-moi pas pour marrer chez moi. 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 Fais-moi pas pour marrer chez moi.